All right, Matt, thank you very much. Happening right now, investigators are trying to figure out the cause of a crash that sent members of the U-Maine women's basketball team to the hospital.
Yeah, their bus crashed on the way to a game against Boston University. You can see the pictures right here. The bus went right into the woods. The driver, we know, is seriously injured. News 8's Thema Ponton is live in Lawrence, Massachusetts for us this morning with more on our top story. Good morning, Thema.
Well, good morning, Shannon and Aaron. We are here at the tow yard where the bus was taken after the crash. Now, Massachusetts State Police say this bus will be inspected today for mechanical issues. Now, investigators will also work to download information from the bus's version of a black box. Now, police also say the bus may have a camera, so they will look at that as well. The driver was taken by MedFlight to Boston Medical Center with serious injuries, and as a precaution, players and coaches were taken to the hospital, but none of them have serious injuries.
We're very fortunate. The bus was traveling southbound on 95. It went across the median, and the median is rather deep in the middle. It did not roll over. It came up out of the median and crossed four lanes of traffic and went off the road and didn't strike any other vehicles and didn't roll over. It did strike a large tree, and that's the damage you see to the front of the bus. But very fortunate that only one person was injured seriously.
Police say they were told that Coach Richard Barron tried to grab the wheel, but the driver was slumped over the wheel and he could not. Now, the bus the team was traveling on was owned and operated by Sear and Sons out of Old Town. Now, we will continue to follow developments on this crash and the conditions of the players, coaches, and the driver. We will keep you updated on what happened on our website, WMTW.com, and right here on News 8. For now, we are live in Lawrence, Massachusetts. I'm Thema Ponton, News 8.